Yep.
Hello, my name is Moritz Winterberg, and I'm studying here at the Rotterdam School of Management doing International Business Administration, and I'm originally from Amsterdam. Now, my idea about how to use ICT, I'm really into sustainable development, sustainable trade, developing poor countries, and in Kenya I've seen them using mobile phones to pay for their transactions, and also use different technology to really improve the transaction market there. If we use these technologies in other countries around the world, we could really improve the infrastructure in these countries, and we could help these countries to actually install institutions that would help them to develop and really develop their markets so that, you know, their economics can improve. And that's my way that I would say ICT could really make a difference in the world.